It's part of the process. I got to step up as leader. I got to work on that. I got to pull the guys along, and everybody's collectively, all the older guys, got to do it and bring these young guys along.
As a guy in the trenches, are you always glad when camp ends and you can get to a regular routine?
It's kind of like a routine now. You know, nothing changes. Practice is pretty much the same, so it's just getting better and working.